friends, welcome to my channel. How are you? I hope you are all good. Now I am going to share my recipe, that is salty and spicy biscuit, that is masala biscuit. Come, we will do our recipe. Ingredients for making masala biscuit: 20 grams of sugar, 10 number of cashew and 5 number of badam. Blend this together. Blended sugar, cashew, badam. Hundred grams of wheat flour. Pinch of white pepper. Half tablespoon garam masala powder. Pinch of baking powder. Salt as per taste. Mix all together. Add 50 ml of oil. Knead gently together. Add few drops of the oil to the tray. Spread the oil. Sprinkle some flour on the tray. Preheat the vessel for 5 minutes in a high flame. Bake the biscuits for 20 minutes in a low flame. Masala biscuits are ready. Let us see how tasty the masala biscuits. Now my children are eating masala biscuits.
Hi.
Thank you for seeing my recipe. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.